All right, hey everybody. I think it's 4 o'clock. I'm not sure exactly. So I'm out here on a construction site. They're building some homes behind my apartment complex. Not today, of course, but I just thought this would be an interesting backdrop. I can hear somebody running a chainsaw in the background, so that might be a little annoying every now and then. And I have my banjo today. Travels well, projects. So welcome to, what is this, my fourth live show in solitude, singing to the trailer and the mud and the dirt, and of course to all of you. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. I wanted to sail out on your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen them all. Hi, Owen. You've seen them all. Hey, Susie. I watched the men who rowed you switch from sails to steam. Mama Marie. Hey, Pam. I forgot the words because I'm looking at your comments. All right, no more looking. Check in with me and I'll check in at the end. I watched the men who rowed you switch from sails to steam. And in your belly you hold the treasures that few have ever seen. Most of them dreams. Most of them dreams. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder. There's nothing to ponder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. Arriving too late. Hey, it's Buffett, Bob. Arriving too late. Now I've been drunk now for over 2 weeks. Passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. But I got to stop wishing. Got to go fishing down a rock bottom again. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. Done a bit of smuggling. Done my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami. But this stayed away too fast. Never meant to last. Hey, dude. Never meant to last. I drive them away, they come back one day, each of them wearing a smile. Just takes a while, just takes a while. So Mother, Mother Ocean, after all the years I've found, my occupational hazard's been, my occupation's just not around. Feels like I've drowned. Think I'll head into town. I'm not allowed in the town. Just go back inside, I guess. with the banjo, I think I gotta play this one. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? Are visions and some are illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. So I've been told, and some choose to believe it. Well, I know the wrong way to see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. I'm out in the work yard, Tom. Lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. back in the 70s, no, 80s, I guess it was, early 80s, we were actually in a band called the Rainbow Connection, and that was our thing, man. It was, we all wore crazy rainbow-colored shirts, and we played disco music that was starting to go on its way out. And I remember I was working at a little bar called Casmiri's. Any Casmiri's people out there, say holla. We had a concert at the pool at Franklin Commons one day, and the weather was very threatening. And in order to put my little spin of English on the weather people, I decided to tell them that we would not be squashed by poor weather. We would have our party. And I opened the show with this little medley we call the Sunshine Medley. Yeah, get a banjo, Max. My shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost all the time makes me smile. Like a long, lonely stream, I've been rolling toward a dream. Moving on, just moving on. Like this tired, troubled earth, I've been rolling since my birth. You Are My Sunshine, but I did that the other day, so I didn't want to repeat any tunes if I don't have to here. So those of you that follow me on Facebook, and I guess you all do if you're here now, check out that video of the horse with no name. It's so hysterical. The video is up there somewhere on my feed, I guess it's called, a news feed. What to do? How about an old-time banjo-y song here? Well, I'm gonna get you in a taxi, honey. Come on, baby, I'm half past eight. Come on, baby, now don't be late. I wanna be there when the band starts jumping. Remember when we get there, honey? Step, gonna dance some more. Dance out the bowl of my shoes. When I play those really low blues. Tomorrow night at the dark town struggles ball. Hey, Dean Casmiri, I mentioned your place just a little while ago. harmonizing with me. Oh, how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart. That gang that sang, heart of my heart, heart of my heart. 5 foot, 2 eyes of blue, what those 5 foot could do. Has anybody seen my gal? Jamar! Has anybody seen my gal? If you run into 5 foot 2, all covered with furs, yup, diamond rings and all those things, bet your life it isn't true. But could she love, could she woo, could she coo? Has anybody seen my gal? South to the land of the pines, made my way into North Carolina. Turn up the road and pray to God I see headlights. North country winter keep getting me down. Lost my way playing poker. I had to leave town, but I ain't going back to living that old life no more. Came out of the apartment, looked at me, and gave me a kind of a funny look. Why not? Running from the cold out of New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays guitar, take a banjo now. Playing poker, I had to leave town, but I ain't slowing down. Look at that life no more. Sing it with me, ready? Oh, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. What you wanna do? I think I can. maybe toilet paper. Another one of my neighbors just drove by. I don't know where they're going, probably out to the market. But, hey everybody, Jerry Glasgow, Robert Cooper, good to see you all. Here's a song from my papa, it's one of his favorites. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to a place that I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country road. My memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to the water, diamond dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country road, take me home to a place. Bobby Fingers, I belong. Like I should have been home yesterday. I was home yesterday and the day before 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 and the day before. Yesterday, country roads, take me home. Thanks, Jerry. To a place I belong. I keep trying to read all your comments and notice who's on, and I lose my place and I forget my words. My fingers are getting a little cold. It's colder than I thought here. Oh, Joe Flanagan, how you doing there, buddy? So I think I'm going to play the very first song that I ever got paid to sing. I've told this story many, many times. We were a eighth grade trio playing at a college graduation party in Holland, Pennsylvania. Hey, here's a good Holland joke you guys can use. I used to live in Holland. I like it in there. I'd like to live in Holland, wouldn't you? Yeah, wouldn't you? That's my dad's joke. But we only knew seven songs, I think. It was me, Mike Revick, and oh God, I forgot the bass player's name, but I was the singer and I sung through the guitar amp because we didn't have any gear. But all this clapping. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember, let her under your skin when you begin to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, you begin to make it better. You got a duty. So anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. My high notes because it's cold out here. Hey Jude, don't get down. You have found her, now go and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, you begin to make her. Not yet, McGee. So let it out and let it in. Hey Jude, begin. That note is ringing all over Lafayette Hill. La, 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 la. This is up to you guys. Hey, dude. Now you don't have to do it for 5 minutes. So Anne-Marie has a good suggestion. School's out. I'll tell you what. Oh, Walter, how you doing? Just a nod out there to all the teachers. I watched an interesting thing this morning. Mayim Bialik from Big Bang Theory said that she was homeschooling her kids. And those of you who are working regular jobs and are now home because of necessity and are teaching your children, that's not really the same thing because you're also working jobs and you're dealing with the rest of your lives, not like a traditional homeschool experience. So I applaud all of you who are now forced into the teaching role. I did it for 10 years and I absolutely loved it. And some of my students are online now watching, some are in touch many times. But for all of you that are doing it, remember, parents, you are their first and their most important teachers.
Must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, their father's hell did slowly go by. Dreams, the one that picks, the one you
We'll do another live real soon. Take care, everybody.